Well, just want to get a check on one more earnings mover that we are watching, and that is European oil services giant Schlumberger. It has raised its annual revenue target to at least $27 billion after reporting a doubling of profits. The group, a beneficiary of sky-high gas prices, spurring a surge in demand for equipment and services in the energy sector. We saw this at work with the likes of Halliburton as well, and those shares are up by 7.5%.